Resilience is defined as the ability to recover quickly from a problem. In networking, recovery time measures resilience. Inline security tools protect your network, but they also introduce a point of failure. So you add bypass protection, which keeps the network up if a security tool goes down. But now, security is gone and the network is vulnerable. If you want the network up and security on, no matter which component fails, you add redundant network packet brokers and another bypass. Some vendors integrate their bypass into their network packet broker and only offer one device active and the other in standby. This seems convenient, but it dramatically slows down recovery time. Instead of recovering in less than 1 second, it can take a minute or longer, leaving you vulnerable until the standby device is activated. A lot can happen in 60 seconds. With Ixia, you get true resilience. Each bypass and network packet broker is separate, and both paths can be active, sharing the load. So if any component fails, the network stays up and security stays on. Redundancy does not equal resiliency. Let us show you why resilience matters. Visit www.ixiacom.com/network visibility to learn more or schedule a demo.